Media relations. Media relations involve working with media for the purpose of informing the public of an organization's mission, policies, and practices in a positive, consistent, and the credible manner. The goal is to maximize the positive coverage in the mass media without paying for directly through the advertising. So the sole objective of media relation is to get a good and a positive coverage for your client without paying anything. So media acts as a intermediary between an organization and its target public. So that creates an awareness of the organization with an ability to create a positive impact of the chosen audience. So in the current market scenario, both media and public relations have been found to be closely intertwined. But it doesn't mean that the role of media in public relations is static in any way. So as we move further to examine a changing relationship between media and public relations, so it was found that technologies played a major role in affecting PR with the passage of time. So media relations refers to the relationship that a company develops with the journalist, while PR extends that relationship beyond the media to the general public. So media and public relation practitioners are very similar in many ways. So both parties aim to share inform with publics. So this information is intended to benefit the public by educating them on news and other events. So public relations practitioners attempts to expand their clients' media coverage by staying up to date on news, current events, and that are relevant to their clients. So because of the PR practitioner are usually focused on a client, some would argue that they are biased, or like sometimes what happened, attempt to sway public opinion. So the media is like constantly looking for new stories. So PR practitioners are good, so reliable place for media to go for newsworthy events. So we can say that a trust is a like critical component between the media and a PR practitioner, and it must be present for there to be a successful working relationship. So it has been said that the part of the problem between journalist and PR practitioner is the perception that PR specialists have not been good at providing journalists so with newsworthy material. So media relations possible reasons as an organization may reach out to the media are launch of the new product or services, initiation of new factories, offices, financial results, organizations sponsored events or awards, launch of organization promotional campaign, recent disaster, strikes or organizational closure, awards, visit from company dignitaries. Role of media in public relations. PR pros are the middlemen, women between companies and the media. PR team uses creative storytelling to portray a company's point of view to gain a public exposure. So this can be achieved through a number of tactics, including a social media, special events, or tailoring a messaging in the company's website. So the media relation is one of the key phalanges to the hand of PR. So media relation is an aspect of public relations. The term are not interchangeable, as media relations focuses solely on the relationship between company and the media. So understanding the power of media relations, the skills required for efficient media relations are nearly the same as the one needed for the powerful of the PR. So the basic aim is to communicate a message. So we can say that, in fact, the most important changes have taken place as the internet on social media such as Facebook, Twitter, and blogs have about considerable changes in the relationship between the public and those communicating with them. So the process that usually used to go on a way has now adopted a two-way approach as follows conversation styles. So PR can't survive without media. So in turn, media is like dependent on PR to provide content either to fill column space or airtime. So you are still wondering how company integrate media with public relations. So instead of just we can say that waiting for the media outlets to write their story, companies are instead choosing the social media to share those stories. So here we can listed out the various social media promotions like social sharing with press releases, social campaigns focusing on client case studies, or share stories on LinkedIn, or expert opinions on real times. So these are the like techniques you will use in media. Social media are computer mediated tools that allow people to create a share or exchange information, career interest, ideas, and pictures, videos in virtual communities and networks. So the social media marketing have drastically increased in recent years, with every person from baby boomer to millennials being a member of the at least one social media network. So it is like safe to say that the new way of word of mouth marketing is social media marketing. So in this modern times, that water is muddled and the various areas of marketing have become intertwined. So this is definitely the case with the public relations also. Like social media, PR was generally more focused, or we can say that the influential persons such as investor, shareholders, business partners, etc. But with the advent of social media, these individuals are present on these platforms, which can be then be used for PR purposes also. As both PR and social media are used to build and maintain a trust in the company and their products. So it is only natural that the two must be in sync. So social media is defined a group of internet-based applications that built on the ideological and technological foundations of Web 2.0 and that allow the creation and exchange of user-generated content. So social media differ from the traditional media or industrial media. So in many ways, including quality, reach, frequency, usability, immediacy, and permanence. So social media operate in a dialogue transmission system. So many source to many a receiver. So this is a contrast to traditional media that operates under the monologic transmission model. One source to many a receiver. PR and social media are based on the communication, but social media with its real-time messaging amplifies your message, allowing PR to stronger and more impactful. So content published via news releases, emails, or other PR-related means can live longer, spread faster, and reach further with the help of the social media. So social media has allowed PR to reach a much larger audience. Previously, PR was targeted at a specific individual such as investor and business partners, but social media has caused this target group to be expanded to include all persons vital to the success of business. So social media has made PR more friendly to all the stakeholders of the business, resulting in a new area of marketing called relationship marketing. This helps companies to be more warm, inviting, and approachable, regardless of their type or serious nature. Social media marketing and PR can be used for all the types of organization to drive social impact. Those using the tool for corporate social responsibility and social impact programs can do. So using any platform in many different interesting and impactful ways. So for example, hashtag campaigns on Facebook and Twitter, for example, are great ways that an organization can use social media and PR for a social impact. So they can be used to raise awareness about cows or to garner contributions. So it is a good way to rally your troops and mobilize support for your causes. So dissemination of information also. So PR must also evolve so that the synergy is maintained and companies can maximize on the huge rewards that can be reaped from these two marketing elements.